Hi, and welcome to the VPN Club YouTube channel. In this video, I'll tell you what we think are the best VPNs for Singapore. So, the best VPNs for Singapore, by that, I mean the best VPNs if you are in Singapore. That said, this video is also useful if you are in another country and want to simulate a connection from Singapore and thus have a Singaporean IP address. Before I tell you what we think are the best VPNs for Singapore, I invite you to like this video, subscribe to our channel, and hit the notification button if you enjoy our content. This will mean a lot to us and help us create even more useful content. Note that all the VPNs I will talk about in this video are available in English and that they are all available on Windows, macOS, iOS and Android. It is also possible to use them on a smart TV. So for us, the best VPN for Singapore is ExpressVPN. ExpressVPN is a secure, reliable and fast VPN with over 3,000 servers in 94 countries. It's a high-performing VPN with military-grade encryption and a zero-log policy audited by PricewaterhouseCoopers. ExpressVPN comes with all the features and benefits you would expect from a premium VPN. No speed limit, no bandwidth limit, lots of options, kill switch, split tunneling, DNS leak protection. You can use it on up to 5 devices simultaneously. Here is the app, which is pretty basic. Nothing fancy here, but it does the job. By clicking here, you can choose a country from which you want to simulate a connection. There are a lot of countries, the US, Canada, the UK, Australia, Germany, France, Spain, Italy, Japan, just to name a few. You can even find Singapore, meaning that you can get a Singaporean IP address. So, we really like ExpressVPN because it's fast and very effective to bypass geographic restrictions. It's not the cheapest VPN out there, but for us, it's the best one, worth every single penny. To give it a try, visit vpn-club.com/express or click on the link located in the description under this video. With our link, you will take advantage of a 49% discount and 3 months free. Note that ExpressVPN offers a 30-day money-back guarantee, which means that you can sign up, try the service for several weeks without any limit, and then request a refund if you wish. Let's move on to the next VPN, CyberGhost VPN. CyberGhost is also a secure, reliable, and fast VPN with over 7,700 servers in 91 countries. It's also a high-performing VPN with military-grade encryption and a zero-log policy. Like ExpressVPN, CyberGhost comes with all the features and benefits you would expect from a premium VPN. No speed limit, no bandwidth limit, a ton of options, kill switch, split tunneling, DNS leak protection, ad blocker. You can use it on up to 7 devices simultaneously. Here is the app, which is quite nice. This is a minimized version, and if I click here, we can see the full version. So you can quickly connect to a server by choosing a country here. There are a lot of countries, the US, Canada, the UK, Australia, Germany, France, Spain, Italy, Japan, Russia, just to name a few. There is also Singapore, in case you want to have a Singaporean IP address. There are even servers optimized for streaming, others for torrenting, others for gaming. We like CyberGhost because it's quite fast and comes with lots of settings and options that will appeal to intermediate and advanced users. It is one of the cheapest premium VPNs on the market, great value for money. To give it a try, visit vpn-club.com/cyber or click on the link located in the description under this video. With our link, you will take advantage of an 83% discount and 3 months free. CyberGhost comes with a 45-day money-back guarantee, which is more than any other VPN. Let's move on to the next VPN, which is NordVPN. NordVPN is also a secure, reliable and fast VPN with over 5,200 servers in 60 countries. It is one of the most popular VPNs in the world. You've probably heard of it before. It's also a high-performing VPN with military-grade encryption and a zero-log policy audited by several audit firms. NordVPN also comes with all the features and benefits you would expect from a premium VPN. No speed limit, no bandwidth limit, a zero-log policy, lots of options, kill switch, split tunneling, DNS leak protection, ad blocker. You can use it on up to 6 devices simultaneously. Here is the app, which is quite nice. I really like the map. So you can quickly connect to a server using the map or from this list on the left. There are a lot of countries, the US, Canada, the UK, Australia, Germany, France, Spain, Italy, Japan, just to name a few. There is also Singapore, in case you want to have a Singaporean IP address. There's 60 countries in total, which is less than ExpressVPN and CyberGhost, but enough for most of us. It's a great all-around and affordable VPN, which is perfect for beginners and intermediate users. To give it a try, visit vpn-club.com/nord or click on the link located in the description under this video. With our link, you will take advantage of a 68% discount. Note that NordVPN offers a 30-day money-back guarantee, which means that you can sign up, try the service for several weeks without any limit, and then request a refund if you wish. Before concluding, a special mention to Surfshark VPN, which is also an excellent VPN and would deserve to be part of our top 3. Surfshark comes with all the features and benefits of a premium VPN, more than 3,200 servers in 65 countries, including Singapore. You can use it on an unlimited number of devices simultaneously. To give it a try, visit vpn-club.com/surf or click on the link located in the description under this video. With our link, you will take advantage of an 82% discount and 2 months free. It is one of the cheapest premium VPNs on the market. Like all the VPNs we recommend, Surfshark offers a money-back guarantee, so don't hesitate to give it a try. Alright, that's all for today. I hope you enjoyed this video. Now you know more about the best VPN for Singapore. If you have any questions, feel free to ask them below, and we will answer them as soon as possible. If you liked this video, if you found it useful, please like it, subscribe to our channel, and hit the notification button. Thanks, and see you next time.